Let's talk about fake money. What's fake money?
Well, they're all related. Fake money, fake teachers, fake assets. You can't have fake money without fake teachers.
Okay.
And you can't have fake assets without fake money and fake teachers. And so when you read fake, that's in three parts, and they all follow on. And by the end of it, you're going, oh my God, I can see better. Mm-hmm. You see, look, you know, when people say, how can you say teachers are fake? All I'm saying is, what does school ever teach us about money? Answer is nothing. Well, why is that? Well, it's not a mistake. See, the teachers are not supposed to teach you anything. That's why you and I hated school so much. You know, if they had a subject that I was interested in, I did well in it. But when I'm studying a subject I know I've never used, like I went through 3 years of calculus. I've never used day one of calculus, but I sat there sweating bullets for like 4 years studying 3 years of calculus. And I kept asking my teacher, I said, when am I going to use this stuff? He couldn't answer me. That's not a mistake. That's why they're fake teachers. But what happened in fake money, fake starts in 1972. It was a Marine pilot flying behind enemy lines. I mean, I was flying in Vietnam. And my rich dad sent me a letter saying, hey, watch out, President Nixon took the dollar off the gold standard. So this is in 1972, it's around February 1972. And Nixon took the dollar off the gold standard 6 months earlier, in August of 1971. And I'm going, what does that mean? What is the gold standard? You know, nobody taught me that in school. It didn't have a subject that said gold standard.
Yeah.
You know, we have calculus, but no gold standard. And then he says, watch out, things are gonna change. I'm going, what does gold standard mean? What is gold and why is it gonna change? So this is in 1972, so I take the book Fake starts with a really funny story proving Marines aren't the brightest guys on earth. My co-pilot and I flew behind enemy lines to look for gold. But we didn't know what gold looked like. Can you imagine that? I didn't know what gold, there's gold watches and gold chains, but who knows what gold looks like? So he and I are flying, we go behind enemy lines, enemy all around us, and we're trying to buy gold. And then I found out it was illegal in 1972 for Americans to own gold. So the woman I'm trying to buy the gold from, she says, you know, bah, 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 a little Vietnamese woman, she goes, bah, bah. That's supposed to be buying this stuff.
Right.
Why can't? She says, you'll go to jail if you own gold. So all of this was, you know, my education had begun. That's why it's fake money, fake teachers, fake assets. I said, if gold has been gold, you know, thousands of years, I call gold and silver God's money. Gold and silver have been here since the earth was formed. It'll be here when we're all gone. Why was it illegal for me to own it? Why was I trying to be a criminal buying this gold from a woman behind enemy lines? So that's how fake starts, and that's my education. So it was a continuation of my rich dad teaching me about money, where my poor dad, a school teacher, knows nothing. Mm-hmm.